You've seen teams or performers, their body language tells you they're going to lose before they lose. Is that true? You guys get what I'm saying here? You've got to have the strong winning body language now. And you got to keep it even if things aren't looking good. Because in your darkest moment, when it feels like nothing else is going to work out and all is lost, that's when victory is near. It's so near.